Good evening, everyone. I'm Dan Green. Aaron Clark is off tonight. We are beginning this evening with the investigation into a Gilroy murder, a 21-year-old woman killed on Christmas Day. This morning, police arrested Ernesto Rodriguez. They say that the victim had a restraining order against him. We had more on the case live from Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen. She's in Gilroy with our top story.
Dan, Ernesto Rodriguez, the suspect in this case, was found just a block from here, from the site of the murder, walking down this sidewalk early this morning. And the apartment where the murder took place is right behind me. Now, it was Ernesto's parents who came home Christmas evening to find Alma Roque Ortega dead in their apartment. They called police, who found the scene of a violent Christmas Day struggle. Police aren't releasing the cause of death, but as they searched for Rodriguez overnight last night, they warned he may be armed with a knife or cutting instrument.
He was taken into custody. He followed the officer's orders and direction, and there was no issues with the arrest. So he was cooperative and compliant.
Now, police are looking into the extent of this past relationship between Ernesto and Alma. The criminal protective restraining order issued from San Benito County in January was revised in August to allow peaceful contact. Dan, Rodriguez will now be booked on one count of homicide.
All right. Thank you very much, Brittany. It's the third homicide in Gilroy so far this year.